HWiNFO is an incredibly powerful utility for tracking temperatures, fan speeds, clock speeds, and all sorts of other details of your PC. In this plugin spotlight, let's take a look at the HWiNFO integration with Stream Deck. This plugin is the perfect companion for power users, tech enthusiasts, and those wanting to keep a close eye on the status of their computer hardware without using any monitor real estate. To get started, you will need HWiNFO Pro installed in your computer and the shared memory option enabled in HWiNFO settings. Enabling this option requires an HWiNFO Pro license. Now, let's take a closer look at this plugin's actions. Technically, there really is only one: displaying information on the keys of your Stream Deck. Here we have an example Stream Deck profile with HWiNFO on a few different keys, showing information of the processor, including temperature, average frequency, and power usage. On the next row of keys, we have temperature, clock speed, and usage of the graphics card. And on the bottom row of keys is information about the network connection, including current download and upload bandwidth being used. Each of these keys can have customizations, such as minimum and maximum values, as well as the color of the graph shown on the key. Now you can keep HWiNFO minimized while keeping tabs on the most important information at a glance right on your Stream Deck, while gaming, streaming, or working. And as with any Stream Deck action, you can add as many or as few of these actions as you wish. You can fill your entire Stream Deck with graphs, use just one or two to accompany your regular profile, or create a folder that's filled with every stat you would want, just a key press away. To learn more about getting the most out of your Stream Deck, check out our other Stream Deck plugin spotlight videos over on youtube.com/ElgatoWorkshop.